Welcome to Silver Shells. This luxury condo complex is located in the Destin area. There are 5 buildings in this complex, and you almost feel like you're in the Virgin Islands or the Bahamas or St. Lucia, St. Croix, St. Martin, St. Thomas, and St. Barth. Today we will be looking at one of our units in the St. Barth building. The complex itself offers a wonderful array of amenities for those that are vacationing as well as those that are full-time residents. There's a fabulous spa, there's a wonderful exercise room, there's basketball, there's tennis, and in the summer there's a tropical beach bar right down there on the beach for your enjoyment. Each building has controlled lobby entrance, they have their own pool. It is truly a luxurious vacation lifestyle. St. Barth is for long-term rental. Our listing is located on the 12th floor. This unit has 2 balconies, which offers you 2 beautiful views. One of our favorites is the view of Henderson State Park. This unit is a 3-bedroom, 3.5-bath, priced at $935,000. It comes with a deeded covered parking space and is fully furnished. Currently, the units in this complex are running between $525,000 and $2.8 million. There are 2 and up to 4 bedroom units between 1,600 and 3,500 square feet. So if you're interested, give us a call. You can call Robbie or you can call me at Your Paradise Group. Holiday Isle Towers, truly one of my favorites because it's reminiscent of a condo complex I lived in at one time. This complex is directly Gulf Front and it's gated for the ultimate privacy, which also has a coated lobby entrance. There's only 3 units per floor, so there's a lot of privacy here. It's a non-rental building as well, and our owners, well, they get to enjoy a lounge, heated pool, and an exercise room, and even a hot tub. And since there's no vacationers there, it's pretty much the ultimate privacy in this building. We have a great unit listed because we have one of the penthouses, penthouse number 2. It's on the market for $830,000, and what I love about it is the 2 balconies. There's a bay balcony, and there's also the Gulf Front balcony. And what I always say about the balconies, as Lisa will tell you, is an extension of your home. If you're interested in any of the units at Holiday Isle Towers, they range from $695,000 to $850,000. There's 3 and 4 bedroom units, and they go up to 2,100 square feet. Give us a call if you'd like to look at any of those. I'm Robbie with Your Paradise Group. Like to look at any of those. I'm Robbie with Your Paradise Group.
beat.